Senator Rubio.
Yeah, a couple points. If he builds the wall the way he built Trump Towers, he'll be using illegal immigrant labor to do it. The second...
So cute. Such a cute soundbite.
But no, it's not a soundbite, it's a fact. Yeah, again, go online and Google it. Donald Trump, Polish workers, you'll see it. The second thing about the trade war, I don't understand, because your ties and the clothes you make is made in Mexico and in China. So you're going to be starting a trade war against your own ties and your own suits.
That's right.
All right.
You know why? Because they devalue their currencies. No. They devalue their currencies.
Well, then make them in America.
That makes it Well, you don't know anything about business. You lose on everything.
Make them in America.
Let me just tell you. They devalue their currencies. China, Mexico, everybody, Japan, with the cars. They devalue their currencies to such an extent that our businesses cannot compete with them. Our workers lose their jobs.
So you make them
but
in China and
you wouldn't know anything
Russia.
About it because you're a lousy
businessman. Well, I don't know anything about bankrupting four companies.
No,
you bankrupted four companies.
You know what?
I don't know anything about
you know what?
Starting a university.
One at a time.
That was a fake university.
First of all,
a fake university.
That's called...
There are people that borrowed $36,000 to go to Trump University, and they're suing him now. $36,000 to go to a university.
By the way,
that's a fake school.
And by the way,
and you know what they got? They got to take a picture with a cardboard cutout of Donald Trump.
And by the way,
that's what they got for the $36,000.
I want to move.